Far-fetched, a Russian robot has escaped its creator not once, but twice, and once got away from the lab and got into traffic.
Oh, looking important.
Then its battery ran out and just sat in the street for 40 minutes. You know, some people think it was a PR stunt because the robot's creators are going to be in a tech conference this fall, but they say no stunt. They say, that in fact, they're going to dismantle the robot because it's escaped twice, and they don't feel confident.